The ongoing debate regarding the next James Bond actor persists, albeit with a narrowed field of candidates. Nevertheless, Henry Cavill's name remains intertwined with the project. During an interview on The Rich Eisen Show, the leading star of the Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare offered his reflections. He confessed uncertainty regarding his suitability for Ian Fleming's iconic character. "I'm not sure. Yes, I feel compelled to address these rumors. As you suggested, perhaps I'm too mature for the role of James Bond, or perhaps not. The final decision rests with Barbara Broccoli and Mike Wilson. I wait their verdict," remarked Henry Cavill. Previously, Henry Cavill emerged as a frontrunner to inherit the James Bond mantle, potentially succeeding Pierce Brosnan in Casino Royale. However, director Martin Campbell and producer Barbara Broccoli ultimately favored Daniel Craig. The Superman actor candidly attributed his failure to secure the role to his subpar physical condition. Director Martin Campbell provided insight into why Henry Cavill missed out on the role, citing his relative youth at the time. "He appeared quite impressive during the audition. His performance was stellar. Without Daniel Craig, Henry Cavill possesses remarkable allure, impeccable physique, and striking handsomeness. He simply appeared too youthful during the audition," Martin Campbell conveyed in an interview with Express. Presently, Aaron Taylor-Johnson stands as a formidable contender for the role of James Bond, alongside other contenders such as Tom Hardy, Tom Hiddleston, Richard Madden, and Reed Young-Page. Although Henry Cavill may have been deemed too juvenile in the early 2000s, his current age of 40 ironically places him on the elder side of the James Bond spectrum. Furthermore, the role of James Bond necessitates a decade-long commitment, a tradition upheld by previous Bond actors. This inclination likely steers producers Barbara Broccoli and Michael G. Wilson towards actors in their mid-30s.